I'm at the Goodwill Outlet Bins in Salinas, California. First thing I found was water brush trees. Awesome. Awesome store right away. Probably put my gloves on.
Yeah.
I'm here on a Saturday, so it's pretty busy. There are lots of people here, but they're being actually okay with me for now. Things get crazy later. So the things that I like to look for at the bins are like vintage Christmas, vintage Halloween, stuff like that, or either stuff I can use or resell. I look for Cutco, Fiestaware, kind of the same things I look for at a thrift store, but just I keep my eye out for the unusual.
Checks.
Okay, set. Already been in here. A lot of these bins have already been picked over, but we did manage to find some pretty cool items. They didn't exchange out any bins until we were in line to leave. Go figure. Thank you. in this bin, I did manage to find some silverware that had the design of some atomic starbursts on it. So that was neat to find. Festival 1981. Wow. Julia Child.
Look inside my thing.
Oh my God.
And two of them.
I should have grabbed that Julia Child cookbook. What was I thinking when I put it down? Ugh. Sometimes I don't understand what I do. I didn't get it on video, but they had an actual real pumpkin in the bins. That's so crazy. Empty.
That's why.
You want me to go stand in it?
No, why? I'm here for you, baby.
At this point, I'm not finding too much. What a bummer.
I've sold this before.
As I was looking at this, I was contemplating on putting it in the cart, and I was looking for a barcode. I did not see a barcode.
That's cute.
I did end up putting it in the cart, and then at the end of the trip, I ended up putting it back. I know the rule is no pumpkin left behind, but I had to leave that one behind. Sorry. Wasn't sure about this little guy. Let me know down in the comments if I should have picked him up. This bin was one of my favorite bins here, believe it or not. I searched and searched and searched through all these utensils and silverware, trying to find vintage and the atomic type silverwares, but I did find some. When I go to the bins, I don't usually go through the clothes, but this time I decided to just take a little look. I did find one wool sweater, but out of all the clothes, that's the only thing I purchased.
I used to wear those when I was a kid. Heavy. Awesome photo. Taking a chance on this wool sweater. Okay.